new IDJet impeller cleaning. Remove the jet from the jet motor faceplate. Remove cap. Invert jet body to remove impeller for cleaning. You may put multiple impellers in the same sink, and there will not be any magnetic field to pull them together. After all impellers are properly cleaned, drop each impeller back into its jet body. Install cap, and your jet is ready to use again. IDJet, the only choice for all pedicure spas.